Bob, like most people, was scared and fearful of going to the dentist. Bob even admitted to his family that he avoided the dentist like the plague itself, even if it was a simple procedure like a routine cleaning. Bob, while watching TV one evening, heard an infomercial by Dr. Mac Lee in Edna, Texas. The topic of discussion was sleep dentistry, aka sedation dentistry. Patients who consider sedation dentistry often have different reasons for their interest, such as the following: phobia related to dental procedures, bad experience with dental work in the past, small mouth that becomes sore during dental work, general anxiety disorder. Bob immediately thought to himself, "Hey, that's me." Dental sedation can help patients get through many types of dental work, such as root canals, tooth extractions, dental implantation, and more. Can you relate to Bob? If so, contact Dr. Mac Lee's office in Edna, Texas for more information at 361-782-7191 or online at www.drmaclee.com.